Hey guys, it's Ducky's Rule. Sorry it's been a few days since my last video, but I've been hit hard with the flu, which turned into a head cold. And so I haven't done anything much for 5 days except for watch the Olympics. But I have a question for you guys. What remedies do you take to help with the symptoms of a flu or cold? I used to be a firm believer of this stuff, but after 5 days of really crappy sleep because I was like a fish out of water gasping for air, I'm not so sure anymore. In fact, just a couple hours ago, my left ear popped for the first time in 2 freaking days. It was like being underwater. I couldn't hear properly. So yeah, write in the comments below what you guys take. Anyways, I am still gonna pop a couple of these and go to bed right now because tomorrow is the gold medal game in Olympic hockey between the States and Canada. So, I'm pretty excited for that, and I've got a little treat in store, so sleep tight and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Check this out. Breathing is such a beautiful thing. Alright, let's go make that treat. Black butter, vanilla extract, what could I be making? Sorbet? Nuh-uh. Oh yeah! Rice Krispie treat. Well, that's what I'm talking about. This has got to be the sexiest dessert in the making I've ever seen. So the pan is cooling in the fridge, and I've decided that since I can now taste food, like breathe, I'm gonna go to Tim Hortons and get my bacon fixed. The game starts in about just over half an hour, so luckily the Tim Hortons is close enough for me to go to the bank and get my rent money. Anyways, I will see you guys on the flip side. I don't fall down the stairs first. So it is the first intermission after the first period, and we are 1-0 to the States. Haha.
Oh, falling over!
My friend Jamie is trying to
help me out. I put her on the
head! She's trying to help me out with my my ice rink Rice Krispie treat so we can eat it. Alright, go Canada, go! We arrived in December and long